Hello guys, welcome back to some more Skybox, and we might have a spontaneous freeze here at some point, because I've kind of had a little bit difficulties getting it to be stable while I tried to prepare these mods. But anyways, the mods I will be checking out here is, So I'll be checking out Shezrie's Shack by Shezrie. God dang, I hate saying that. Okay, right here. So it's right in between Helgen and Riften. On the road between Helgen and Riften. Okay. Next mod here is the Hunter's Treehouse. And this one is by SierraSeven. Next one here is Xbox One Professor Benjamin Doon SE. Right here. And I believe there's probably other credits here. Check out the my YouTube channel. So there it is. That's his name, skinnytecboy. Okay. Next one here is the Bosmer armor pack. And this one is, I'm pretty sure this one wasn't linked to it. So, all right. So this one is by Matey743. And the last one I'll be checking out here is the Wildcat Combat of Skyrim by EnaiSiaion. So, and not sure if you're going to get to see his name. So, you'll have to look at it in the description. And, of course, the cheat room, as I've always done. So, all right. Let's get this thing started. So, Benjamin Doon was here, has been mesmerized, so I figure I'll show you. He was actually clapping. So, this is him, very old fellow. What the frick? Where's that? Ah! Magic! You, sir, are amazing. Alright. Anyways, this is the follower. Ben, you're a bard. Sing me a song.
Let us get one thing straight. I will never sing you a song.
You, sir, are a jerk.
To me, songs are merely the musical theater equivalent of real acting. They say so little compared to a good book. Broaden your mind, my friend. Set aside your need for quick and unstimulating
entertainment. I love quick and unstimulating entertainment, though, sir.
You never know. You may be pleasantly surprised to discover that it is you, the reader, who has the mind, after all.
I should slap you. I wanted the freaking song. Oh, he has a little quest. Nice. The Trouble with Buds.
Well, hello, dear boy.
How about you read me a story?
Of course.
There you go. Bow down, dear master.
Here we are. An explorer's guide to Skyrim. For too often, noble visitors from Cyrodiil see
too long,
more
sir.
Of Skyrim than the view from their carriage. To be sure, this coarse, uncivilized province is far from hospitable. But it is also a place of fierce, wild beauty. With grand vistas and inspiring natural wonders awaiting those with the will to seek them out and truly appreciate them. If you are of a mind to see Skyrim for yourself, I recommend beginning your adventure, as I did, by seeking out the Stones of
Fate. Oh, is that so, sir?
No doubt. You are taken aback.
All right, shut your
face. As I was.
I got stuff to do.
The provincials,
god dang you.
Village folk.
All right, so this is.
Oh
my god, you shut up!
Monuments.
You're reading to nobody. No one wants to hear you anymore, Doon. All right, so this urethra is from the armor pack. How quaint. So she's actually just kind of generic.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad.
Just another follower, really. So I got Doon and her.
Be careful.
Alrighty, so I'll show you the armor here. So there's different, like, I guess types you could call them, but they all look the same though. It's just one's maybe tailored to your playstyle. But anyways, let me look here. So this is the armor. I'm actually wearing the mask. Oh my god, Doon. God, you're terrible. Alright, so this is the armor. The boots, gauntlets, so I'm wearing the mask, of course. I'll show you some of the other stuff here. Gloves. Let's see. So you can see I made different stuff. Here's the helmet. You can actually wear the mask underneath the helmet, which is pretty cool. This is the hood. This is the hooded helm. Look at that, it looks beastly.
Look, a penny.
Alright. And, boots, and then of course I'm wearing the cape right now, as you can see. So, this is actually how I'm gonna be. This looks pretty cool, I like it. And there was a weapon, I believe, here, this short blade. So, I'm trying to show it to you. I guess first person will be the best. So here it is. I'm assuming you can probably dual wield it. So let me see. Here we go. There we go. So you can dual wield the blades. Should actually give her one of these. So I'm gonna
do
this.
What might you need, if that is what you wish?
All right, so I'll give her one. Oh, she has the Bosmer stuff. Okay, she has everything. All right.
Lead on.
Well, so now, since I show you some of the Bosmer stuff, and of course, freaking Doofus Doon here, and of course the follower, we're actually gonna go out and fight here. Well, actually, I think we should go check out Shezrie's shack and the treehouse. So where the frick were those at? Let me go look here. Alright, let's see here. The Hunter's Treehouse is located between White Run and Riverwood. Okay. So that's where we're gonna head first. We gotta make sure we at least get in some combat too, because I wanna see how relentless the NPCs are. See how aggressive they are. How many of them are jerks. Alright, here we go. Onwards! Alright, so we're going to White Run here. So, keep pressing wrong buttons here. But anyways. Alright, White Run. Where the frick is it? Okay, here's White Run. And then Riverwood is right here. There's the treehouse. So we want to head to the treehouse. So put the marker there. We'll head to Hunting Brew Meadery. Fortunately, I can say Skyrim has much faster loading screens than Fallout does. It's kind of weird, though. I get more lockups in this game now, which is weird. Fallout's problem is the horrendous frame rate issues. Terrible. Smack them for making the frame rate freaking bad still. But anyways, does remind you of the old Fallouts though. Kind of nostalgic. But anyways, alright, treehouse, here I come. And that is exactly what I meant by freeze-ups. Alright, well, let's get back into the game again. That is exactly what I mean by lockups. Like, what the freaking heck, man? Freaking ridiculous. It's one thing I wish about mods. I wish they were a little more stable. I've had lockups on the PC, lockups on here many times. Looks like there's issues here starting the game up. Like, what the freak, man? There we go. Ugh. I'll try to get to the treehouse, but freaking lock up every time. Here, we'll go. We'll fast travel to another location here. Maybe that spot is where it's gonna lock up. Decide to. So we need to move around here. See if we can find something else. Ugh! I just wish the mods could be. I guess better optimized, I guess. You know. Man. Ah, she's grabbing at us, guys. Ah, look at this. Ah. Freaking do that instead of waiting for this game to lock up. Forget game. Jesus. Yeah, I don't know how long this video is going to be if it just wants to lock up every time. Where the freak am I? Outside Fawkworth again. Darn it. It's a little too far of a walk, really. So let's head to Riverwood here and see if we can head up. Yes, the Frostwhite Spider. Looks beautiful. There we go. Alright. We're going to quick save here. Quick save. Go, 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 before it locks up. Run! Run, sir, run! Before it locks up on us! Go, 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 go! Move, people! You're too slow. You're all turtles. Go, go, go. Oh, no! I'm out of adrenaline. No! No! Run! Run! Before the game can't handle it anymore! Ooh, what was that noise? Alright, the treehouse is up this way. Onward! Oh yes, look how beautiful that is. Go, 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 go. Run! Run! Run, you slow piece of crap! Run! POS. The treehouse! Yes, we're here! The magnificent treehouse! Go! Get up here! Come on! Go, 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 go! Jump, jump! Jump, jump! Chop, chop! Yeah! We're here at the treehouse! Time to climb up the treehouse! We're up here! Yeah! Alright, let's look at this thing. Alright. Open up to the treehouse! Oh, there's a tanning rack out here. Alright, let's go! Check it out! Ooh, pretty small in here. Pretty cozy. Cooking pot. Yeah, rabbit. Like that rabbit. So, a freaking alchemy table. All kinds of safes. You can put your stuff in. Alright. Bed. Shrine of Talos is in here. What's this? Some more hanging moss. Yeah, this is a tree, of course. Chests. Alright, not too bad. I think it kind of fits the game pretty well. It's kind of like a small safety point on the map, you know? So, alright guys, well, that's the treehouse. Pretty small, but pretty useful, I'd say. Alright, so we can actually jump down here. Boom. Alright. So that's our treehouse. Now, we gotta go check out Shezrie's shack. So, where is this at? Oh. Alright, so this is located on the road between Helgen and Riften. Alright. So, Helgen is right here. Orphan Rock. Iverstead. My god! Could be freaking anywhere! God dang it, man. Helgen and Riften. The frick's are the road at? Jesus, man. We're gonna have to go frickin' here. This is what we'll do. We'll mark this, and then we'll go to Helgen's. Try to find a road here. So, what the frick? Does it, like, is there, like, a road that goes through the mountains here or something? Well, let's go to Helgen. See if we can find this road. We'll do some battles on the way, too, to showcase the mod here for the, what was it, the Wildcat? Hopefully it don't lock up again. Alright, what frickin' road? What the frick's that say? Ah, Riften. Okay, this way. We're going this way. Alright. Alright, well, let's just follow the road. Wait for the game to lock up. You know what? I'm going to quick save it again. Phew. Doon, are you already worn out, sir? Look at this. My two amazing modded followers. You got something to say to me, Doon?
Ah, the open road. Yes. Very well.
Here, you want some weapons? Need you to do something. Magic control. What the frick? Alright, I need to exchange a few things.
I hope you're not intending to load me up with all of your unwanted trinkets.
Oh, you know that, sir. You're smart. Message from Ben. Alright, so we'll give him two of the blades and he can use them. What the f- ah. God dang it. Give him those. Alright. God, I was telling him to use them. Equip, sir. There. Yeah, let's go. Alright, Riften, still this way. Hopefully we find the shack here sometime.
Oh dear.
Kind of curious what that magical control is.
Ah, how quaint. Oh, very well, if you insist.
So what is this? Give them hell. Ben will use his most powerful spells. Alright. I want to use this. It's as calm as a kitten. Amazing. Alrighty. You see a shack anywhere yet? Nothing. Let's keep going. Right. It's not on the path, right? Hamer's shame. Jesus. Could that at least help me out a bit? Hello, sir. Enjoy your pilgrimage, sir. To the shack. We're on our way to the love shack, old man. Now, got perfect numbers for a threesome here, you know. Wolf! Ugh! Ugh! Screw you, wolf.
Oh my. Oh, gosh.
Is this the shack? I'm assuming it probably is. This is the alchemist's shack. Oh god. Put it in my face. Okay. What's this? Oh, nice. Got little things here. Alright. Wow. Really kind of small, aren't they? Okay. So, I'm assuming this is a shack, because it did say Alchemist Shack. Move! Let me take a look here. Once again, another mod that kind of acts like a safe point. Shezrie's Shack. Labeled storage for food, clothes, weapons. To a more comfortable and compact free player starter home. So crafting includes an alchemy table, cooking pot, and wood chopping block. At the back is the enclosed small garden with plots to plant flowers. So. Alright. So here's our alchemy table. Cook a pot. Alright, so it is labeled, I see. Nice, I like the labeled to it. Yeah. Yeah, this is pretty cool. I like it. For what it is, it's a really nice mod. So. Alright, guys, let's go fight some enemies. Finish it off. Let's see here. We need to go to one of these undiscovered locations. Try to fight. Here we go. Frickin' troll, here we go. Frickin' battle out. Once again, my level's a little low, so. Well, you think it was relentless, guys? He did keep trying to smack me, so, you know. And they try to keep spanking at you, then, you know, they're pretty aggressive. Here we... Oh, this freaker. Ah! Ow! Remember, I died from one of these freakers? Here, we're gonna try out the bow here. Ah! There are you guys! Man. Alright, let's head into this cave here. See if there's anything in here for us to kill. A bear. The frick? Oh god! Ow! And destroyed! Getting destroyed! Let's see, that does 23. My sword's actually a little better, so. Where's my shield? Shield's this way. Here, I probably should be wearing this armor instead. There's my shield. I think I used all my potions. God darn it! Alright. Wait a minute. Minor healing! Let's beat him up! Let's destroy them bears. Happened to the other one, Doon. Thank you for coming, Doon. Yay! The heck is this? The locked realm. Now, is there any health items? Gold, stamina. Alright. Oh no, I just touched you a bit, Doon. You don't have to get all creepy on me. Alright. Alright, let's head out. Let's see here. Where else should we head? This way? Looks like there's a fort up here. We can head to. God darn it. I need to play a little more so I can get my guy upgraded more.
Oh, okay. Slow down.
Doon! Quit trying to prevent me from my objectives. There's only like a couple minutes left. I need to beat some people up, Doon. Okay. Here we go. There should be enemies here. Yep, boss. That is. Come on, boy. You want to fight? Let's go. Ow. Yeah. Take it. Bandits.
Sometimes
what else did he say he did to this mod exactly? Right here. More relentless and decisive. Okay, injuries and stagger. Stamina, lethality, attacks of opportunity, time blocking. Okay. Well, let's go find some more enemies here. Wait, can I head in here? Is there any opening? Dwemer. I'll shut your face about that game. Well, let's see here. I think a little shack up here. One issue. Always have issues trying to find enemies. Well, you know what? Let's head to this fort over here. I'm sure we'll find a bunch. Here we go. Alright. We got a full, we got a party here. Alright, coming through. Ah, oh, can't go through that way. How the frick do I get in here? Is there any good way in here? Can I climb these rocks? Darn, man. There, we can go up this hill. Man. Jeez, there's still, like, no way. God, this stamina is annoying. Here we go. Here we go. Jerk off. Ah! The freak? Get out of here. Ow! It stuck me with the arrow. You jerks. Come here! Ah! Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! I got hurt there! Whew. Let's see here. I used up all that. Alright. Alright, jerk off. Oh, you ready? Let's go, boy. Oh my god. Get out of here. Jerk off. Aw, oh, you freaking. Ah! Get out of here. Alright, time to get my bow and arrow out. Oh my god, are you serious? Dude, how freaking good at aiming are the NPCs in this game? Jeez! Holy freaking crap, man. Well, I guess they are a little more relentless, I guess. I don't know where this game saved at. Frick am I? I guess we'll head this way. See, is there any enemies in here? Alright, here we go. No, I will not leave, sir.
This place reminds me of the Bard's College.
That's right, sirs. Injury inflicted.
However, sometimes violence is necessary.
I guess that was on him. How the freaking ghost get it freaking injured? Alright, here we go. Okay, I don't have a claw. Alright, well, I guess we'll head out here. Probably play for a little bit more here, guys, and we gotta end the video up here. Aw, man. I gotta freaking pull all these levers again. Alright. Ah! God dang it. One out. Ah, you serious? Let me out of here. Alright, let's move this up. Oh my goodness. Just get me out. Dude, freaking won't open! Come on. Well, we may end it here, guys. There it is. I know you love that. Actually, I love it too because I'm a freaking biologist. Alright, let's go see if we can find some more enemies here. Dude, it seems like I'm out of adrenaline almost constantly. Bunny rabbit. What are you doing? Oh my god. Ah! God dang it. I missed that location. Yeah, let's keep going. Got a troll over here. Alright, let's go get him. Yeah! Head injury inflicted. There we go. I like the mod, even though I'm having a tough time seeing how it works, like the injury system and that. There we go. Get back here! My god, I can't hit her. Ugh, drain my freaking adrenaline again. I think this mod definitely drains your adrenaline pretty good. Yeah, there we go. Get in the shelter when you're wet? No. Not allowed. Where am I at? Come on, Doon. Going down the mountain. There we go. Ow, I really hurt myself there, didn't I? Alright. Almost here. Right. All right, let's see what's in here. Ah, we got a jerk up here. All right, well, you know what we're gonna do? Get a nice stealth shot on him. Come on. Come on.
Your best.
Ow! Ow, he's whacking me! No! Oh man, I'm hurt. I'm freaking hurt. God dang. Yeah, you guys fight him. There we go. Good job, Doon. Look how beautiful this place looks. You missed. Oh, right in the neck. Oh well, guys, I think that's probably a good spot to stop, actually. The video's been going a little long here, so. Alright, guys, we'll just do a recap of the mods we had here, so. Alright. The way to it loads, of course. Alright. So, we checked out Wildcat. I got there is the injury system, and I guess they were improved. They seem like it. They didn't seem very stupid. That's why I was getting low on stamina. Attacking cost stamina. Lethality, of course. Deal more damage when attacking vulnerable targets from behind. Okay, so, and then time blocking. So, pretty cool mod. I like it. Bosmer armor pack. So, that's what I was wearing. It was also them swords and one, that one follower, the mercenary. Alright, sorry guys. Professor Benjamin Doon. So that was the older guy I had. So it does say he has over 1,300 lines in the game. Of course, the quest I didn't really check out. Test books, of course. The treehouse, which was pretty small, but it was pretty useful. And of course, Shezrie's shack, which is, of course, another thing. It would have been kind of nice, though, if there was a... like a waypoint or something to it, but oh well. So, alright guys, peace out.